If you use Dynamics 365 for sales, it's now even easier to add a product to an opportunity, quote, or order. Click the Add Product button and a quick create form opens. Click in the product field to search for and select the product that you're after. Then adjust any other fields, such as the quantity or discount, and then click the Save button, and you're done. You can even add other fields to the quick create form if needed. This is in the October 2019 release of Dynamics 365.